you plan to look up at the sky on April 8th, you'll need to wear a special pair of glasses to keep your eyes safe.
It's very important that you do not look directly at the sun on eclipse day, just the same way you wouldn't look at it on any other day.
Talia Sapersky with the Museum of Science tells us the right glasses will be ISO certified.
Glasses will have on them a little label and will say that they meet a specific ISO certification. And if they have that label on them and they say that they meet that certification, then they are not knockoffs.
It's important that you wear those glasses the entire time unless you're in the path of totality.
During totality, it is safe to take the glasses off and look up with your eyes. And I recommend that you do because it is a really amazing, spectacular sight.
And remember, sunglasses will not work in place of certified eclipse glasses.
Our glasses are 100,000 times darker than a traditional pair of sunglasses. I mean, when you put them on, you can barely see anything out there. And then when you look at the sun, you see this beautiful yellow or orangish color to the sun.
John Jarrett is the CEO of American Paper Optics. The Memphis-based company is currently producing 1 million eclipse glasses per day, and they have some fun ones to choose from.
For this event, we have fun custom-shaped glasses, like in Texas where the eclipse is going on. We got these great cowboy glasses. And we have alien glasses and astronaut glasses.
All of their glasses are also marked with their name and address and come with instructions to ensure proper use.
See safe and be safe. This is going to be amazing.
Brianna Borghi, WCVB, News Center 5. Can't